Right, all right, all right. This is going to be a full playthrough on normal mode, all in PSVR. And here we are. Well, that was fast. Didn't even have to initialize. Adjust my headset here a little bit. Alright. Can't, no analysis factor. This started out a little bit different. Alright. I still ain't got that fixed. That's funny. Alright, use multiple scan. Find. Alright, 75 ferrite dust. That's carbon, I'm gonna need some of that. That's nothing. I have played PSVR before. I've got about 90 hours in VR on No Man's Sky, but figured I'd start a new one since everything has changed a little. I play in a seated position in case you're wondering. Take a minute to get used to this again. Scan to locate sodium. I got that. Scan. There's some right there. Dang, Silla, what you doing? Probably hear bumping in the background. She's licking my finger. It's my dog playing with her toys. Quit, Scylla. She used to go lay down. Automated distress signal. She used to go lay down when I played. I'm up VR. I don't have to do that no more. I can feel her hitting me with her tail. She got used to... Oh, no analysis visor. Turn my volume up.
Thermal protection fully.
There. I'm on the PS4 Pro. I haven't got a PS5, mainly because there isn't any where I live. Everywhere. Woo! Big hole. Some more sodium over there. Looks good so far. Just bounced into existence. Oh, get away from him. Oh. Didn't know we started out here. Just luck of the draw, I guess. I have completed the expedition, so I'll be getting to the vector when I get to the space station. Little bitty fella. Pretty nice. Ooh, I need you. That worked out pretty good. A little blurry to me. Find myself alone on a strange world, unequipped and in danger. I have no memory of how I got here, no sense of a before. But this ship at least seems to recognize me. The controls react to my touch, or at least to that of my exosuit. I'm not dead yet, and this ship is a lifeline out to the stars. Connect. Substituting data. Repair ship systems. Pulse engine. I need hermetic seal and metal plating. Repair pulse engine. I need 50, so... Component repaired. I need to go get some of them eventually. Right. Been a while since I did this. A restart, I mean. Straight in my chair. Request assistance. From distress beacon cache. Deleted. The light fills my vision. All I see is crimson, and then it fades. The color drains. And the words that had seemed so clear seemed to slip away. I peer inside the beacon's housing, as well as its distress broadcast unit. It contains a planetary chart. Can we see inside there? Nothing. That way. And off we go. So cool. VR makes me get dehydrated quite a bit, so every once in a while I'll have to stop and get a drink. You have to bear with me through that. Not really dehydrated, more just cotton mouth. Woo! No thank you. Incoming blizzard. Always. I think it's a triggered thing. You get so far away. What's this? Oh, Starbolt. Oh, that's wicked. I see ice on my visor. Some way back behind me, some up here. Yeah. Whoa, the view really changes when it gets like this. I'm not going up there. This sodium probably won't need it, but better safe than sorry. It's quite a ways out. Let's go grab this one. Yep, the ice on the visor, that's crazy. I found my visor. No one making this recording in case leaving behind in the fabricator might be of some use. Visor damage. Can't find ship. The log finishes the machine works alive, spitting out supplies. I have the hermetic seal I need to repair my ship. Whoever it was that led me here, whoever left this message, perhaps they found themselves in the same situation as I do now. Nano 2. Inventory. Exosuit. Ship over there. Come on, do it to me. Well, barely got it. That sound could stop, that'd be all right. Sorry, sometimes I get really immersed and forget to talk. I'll need some of this eventually. Lot of carbon and depleted. Yeah. It's a little bit of carbon anyway. Drink right quick. Ferrite and dihydrogen jelly. I knew I needed dihydrogen. Portable refiner for ferrite. One metal plate. You'll need 50. Okay. All right. Need some good rocks. I don't think I can do those big rocks. Advanced mining laser. That one. Might as well get money for it. Back to the refiner.
Component repaired.
Looking kind of rough. Well, it's just functional. All right. Trying to center my view a little better. Not too much. Gotta get used to the flying again. I was pretty good at it before. It's been a while since I've been on VR. Area not clear. Go to a different one. If any of you have watched any of my other videos, you know I like to wander around the stations and see who is working. Zangu. That's a big ship. Here by yourself? Oh, there's somebody. Moking Ron. Zamiu. Well, we got some names out today. Riced. Yeah, hi. That's a yell. I knew it as soon as I turned my back. Seek answers among the stars. Oop, that's not what I wanted. That's targeting ships. I'm trying to remember my buttons here. There's boost. That's cool. Thank you. incoming transmission source 4925B. Please identify yourself. I am Cmdr Ruff. I am not alone. Follow the white rabbit. Broadcast ends as strangely as it began. The final piece of the signal appears to be a set of planetary coordinates.
Alert. Navigational data received.
Bye. Never going back to you again. Ancient bones. Another freezing planet. But this one has water. Another freezing planet. This is cool. Looks like another freezing planet back there. Using my thumb to point, because I can't extend a finger. We're getting there. There it is. I have to remember the buttons. Ooh, I'm gonna have to go get all that oxygen. That when I get out too quickly. Pull up so I can go over there. That's what I want.
Ground protection
fully. Saw a lot of oxygen over here somewhere. Right that way. That was not what I saw. This must be it. Well, those suckers are green. Come on. There we go. Put all them. Hard to get them sometimes. Need the oxygen. Come on. Pretty lucky finding this early. That way. That way. I bet it's that I'm looking for. Slide slow. What the hell is that? Look like a tick type bug. Sparking wires of the machine generate a signal tapping out. It's broadcast into the void. Whoever left the message is long gone. Decipher. 16, 16, 16. No fuel. Failed to reach station. Hazard protection low. No choice but to underground. Deployed base computer. As well as a login entry, the signal contains plans for a base computer and a terrain manipulator. With any luck, the base computer will hold more information about whoever is leaving these messages. I need carbon nanotubes and a jelly. Which means I need more carbon. Low, I'll have to hop my ship real quick. That filled back up. And inventory. Product constructed.
technology installed.
And that's done. Like my ship's moving a little. Pushy skidum. The hell's all the yellow over here? Oh, I know what that is. Can't get that yet. Oh, Lordy, yes, I can. Well, don't mind if I do. Well, it's time to get that one. Get up here above this stuff. Come on. Thank you. Oh shit, my hair blew me. Grab that stuff now. Quite a bit. Almost 1,000. That's some copper. What is that? Dioxide? Is there none around? Close. All right, I guess we're going. I'm gonna grab those too, by the way. No. That way. Away we go. He landed in a tree. I haven't seen him land in a tree. So awesome. Okay. Hi, buddy. Six of 12. way to adjust the size. So satisfying. I think I got all that. Go back to this ship so I'm not standing out in the cold. Just back on mining. Yep, it'll last, hopefully. Won't have to waste. That back up, and then I'll go out and make my metal. That's going. I'm gonna get me a drink. Might as well do it all. I'm sure I'll need more of this before any more of that. Find a suitable area, probably be a crab base. Are you kidding me? It's not any fairy dust, because I'm out of launch juice. Thank you. know I saw it here somewhere. I swear I just saw it. Right there. Look at that in a sec. Stacks of those are worth a lot of money. So I'll probably, after I stream for a while, I'll probably build me some of them up in VR. Crack the plates. Any more dihydrogen? I knew there was some close, I just didn't know where. Said to do. Okay. I have two. Last me for a few times anyway. Be here. Set a base down and then tear it up. Come on. Yeah, there's too many frosts here. I don't want to make a base on a frost. Copper, mordite, and salt. That's all it says. That's too fucking cold. Well, let's go down to Quagmire and make a quick base. Yamaha. Woo. There it is. Finding buttons, finding buttons. Well, don't mind if I do. All right, wrong button. Poisonous rain.
Toxic protection. 40.
A lot of animals here. Hard to find some of them. Sometimes it is really hard to get them. Corpsone. Alright, I think I'm just gonna build a thing here. Might as well. Oh, lunch. Build menu. Bella do base. Searching cartographic archives. Universal archive system. Claim the base.
Base computer online.
Yes, it is. Accessing log from previous user. Storm sweeping across, but construction supplies low. Depositing shelter plans while need to back soon. Extract plans. Wooden wall. Do it from that. That's weird.
Technology recharge.
Mm-hmm. make a little tiny shelter because I'm probably going to move. Is there anybody here? Yeah. Got a buddy. Hey, it's Matt. We're your Matt. Yeah, this will work perfectly. Ain't all alone now, Matt. You got a buddy. Goodbye. So, excuse the, yeah, I'll just get out of your way. I'll grab this and then I'll build some kind of little shelter somewhere. A weird looking yellow color. That word. Keep getting sidetracked. Shapank. Yig, yig, yig. The stone resonates, producing a sound that fills my mind. A vision begins to take shape. I see two large aliens locked in combat. Eventually, one triumphs, leaving their victim to bleed to death. With the last of their strength, the vanquished alien gestures towards me. The name Viking floats in my vision, an echo of the strange vision I just experienced. A word in this alien tongue is seared into my brain. Viking. Okay, just building a little get-to shelter, so building in here, wooden floor. Make it a 4x4, or 2x2, I should say. Come on, let me have it back.
Base computer online.
I did not tell you to change. Yes, too tall. Ah, come on. How do I delete? There. I'm confused now. Come on. Thank you. Thank you. I'm going to rotate. Right square. It's not rotating. Guess we'll just do it anyway. There's no ferrite dust. Me need a ferrite. Wow, that was fast. I prefer the term learning experience. Stepped out. Did I get struck by lightning or something? I must have. Whoa. I'm not even going to get back to anything. Yes, it is a cruel joke. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Woo! Yeah, I've got like three deaths right here. Yeah, thank you for that. Jesus Christ. Why? Why is my shield down? Waiting on you, shield. Thank you. Make sure I didn't just jump down again. I don't have anything in my inventory, do I? No carbon, nothing, because I died more than once. Well. Looks like I'm going to get some more trees and rocks. Toxic protection falling. Up here. I'm not seeing too many terribly too many rocks. Not seeing any rocks. Scan it before I kill it. Oxygen. Always good to get. Now, find some damn rocks. Here, rocks, 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 rocks. Vegetation and no stone. Naphidosa. Let's see if there's some rocks in the caves. Am I gonna be able to get out of there? Hopefully. Cobalt. We're not going to get what I need. The Walton salt. I don't need that stuff right now. Seeing any rocks. Something has to have ferrite dust on here. Pretty sure these aren't gonna. Yeah. Pure ferrite, can't get that. There's big rocks, but no little rocks. This is crazy. Pure ferrite. There is none here. Guess I picked a bad planet. Go and grab that. Main playthrough for a second. Interloper. Maybe I can do something with these rocks. Is that a rock? Nope. This is going to be all pure. Nope, that's right. Oh, wrong way. A big stone. Thirty ferrite dust out of it. Bunch of little skitterers running around. Got to be some damn stones around here. Pure ferrite. The hydrogen does me no good. could use the oxygen. Yep. This is ridiculous. Let's just head back. I got enough to continue the quests. The plant with very little ferrite. Well, that's right. Just gonna have to work. Like I said, I'll probably tear it down eventually anyway. Construction largely a success. Recovered salvage data from nearby. Plans logged. Scans and indicate additional subterranean devices. Beginning search. Whoever recorded these logs evidently had some success. I have access to their plans, and perhaps I can learn from their efforts. Construction research. Come on, let me have it. Any more ferrite dust. Took me forever to find the 30 I got. This is a retard. This is ridiculous. There's just plants. Nothing else. Don't you tell me you drop ferrite. Mordite. Come on now. I'm gonna be needing some of that. Come on. Seen one ferrite. There were 10,000. price is ridiculous. Should not have to hunt this hard for ferrite. Get caught out here. Have to dig a hole. As far as the eye can see, no ferrite. As I've been down in the thing, caves here, and there's a number of cobalt down in them, so that doesn't mean no good. About fell in. Falling. Should have just picked the coal plant. At least I had stones. Nothing. No stones. Wait. Hi. Found some. Be here a while. That skin. Ridiculous how far I had to go to get some. Oh yeah. Yeah, I got $500. That'll do it for now. So I have to make pure, and then I have to make magnetized. So let me go and grab some more of this. Not that. heading south, so if I go north from the base, I can find some more. Good. I'm gonna go over the mountain just to get back home. Over two mountains. I'm getting back. Jeez, look at all of them jumping and skittering. Bunch of them. Can't do the big ones. Crystals, that is. Oh, prefer it. Still can't believe there's no rocks around this area. Can I even get that stuff? Nope. Where's my ferrite? 636. How much do I need? 40, okay. To do it in order. All right. Craft one nano tube. construction research. We'll see if we can put that there. Build. Pretty sure I'll be able to. Right there.
Weather warning. Incoming storm.
Alright, analysis unit online. Grab that. Metal plating covered in nanotubes and sodium. I only have 9 sodium. Wow. Wait until the storm goes away. I'm at the door. What the hell? It's a little bad of a planet. That's like 3 or 4 deaths now. Generation 3. Woo! About died. This is ridiculous. How am I taking damage in my ship? Go, 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 go. Gonna die, gonna die, gonna die. Woo. Come on, shield. Can't wait to get to a tropical planet. Whew. That's ridiculous. All right, let me get back in here and get my stuff. Grab his health that's in here too. Oh, it's not here. Got it earlier. Wanting me to rename my base. I don't really care about this base. Not the light. Why'd you tell me all this stuff? I don't need to build that. I need to get to my warp. Okay, I did that, now come on. Do it myself. Like that. Build. Check. General. Two tubes and more sodium. And I don't see any sodium when it's here. Some sodium. This is just a bad planet. Materials and nature wise. Oh, come on. Recharge. Hope there's a whole bunch in you. 14, not bad. Means I'm halfway, a little over. Jesus Christ, ain't nothing around here. Oh, I can't wait till I can warp. Nothing. That one, then I'll go back and get that one. Actually, let me go get this one first. Got my 40. I'm gonna go grab that other plant I seen. That copper is really bright down there. And why didn't that stay very long? What is that? That's it. Oh. I thought that was some more. Oh! I don't know why I kept on going. It's a horrible planet. So I'm going to construct that and then do the biofuel to power it. I need to get a good save. Well, there's no storm. Biofuel reactor. Wonder how many that's gonna be. Well, I know where one's buried at, so hot to you. Just gotta dig a hole in the base. Right there. Should have just put my thing there. Oh shit, that's not what I wanted. I'm gonna tear that house down. I'll just put my save point in there. I should be able to build one. I'll go build one in here, where I wanted to put it originally. To build, check, power, this, what do I need? One metal plate. Well, I think I'm gonna put it around. Well, if I go put it out back, then I'll have to go outside to do it. So let's put it here for now. Iron electrical wiring. I don't think that costs anything. Build. check. Just put it right over there.
Technology recharge.
Well, that did a lot of good. 200 gone. Rude, Matt. You're rude.
Base computer online.
Thank you, finally. Better not be storming. Be on your own. Investigate the space station, gladly. Serious signal. I don't have the juice to get up there like that. These are. The alien, large and intimidating, seems to be attempting to be friendly. Perhaps they know the one who came before me. The alien draws back, startled. They look on the and their face tells me our conversation is over. X, you're rude. The alien life form puffs himself up as I approach, making the most.
I hear you guys. Oh, that's nice. Oh, that sucker's bright.
Anyway, perhaps they might recognize the signal mentioned by the base computer. Hearing the code seems to cause the life form to shrink, a look of fear crossing their face, and then, in an instant, the fear passes. They look at me strangely, but say nothing more. Well, that was weird. My keen at arms, we'll just call you Nala. You own Surprised the size of the alien does not seem aggressive. But when I blink, I see the same red light that stared at me at the distress beacon. 16. We are watching you, traveler friend. Find what we have left you. The alien speaks, the words are not their own. A string of code is echoed back to me through the red glare, logged directly to my exosuit. The crimson light fades away, and I see the life form glaring at me. What has happened? They do not appear to have witnessed it. I should leave. Perhaps my base computer could be able to make something of this code. See what tool they got over here. Excuse me, your balls are in the way. Okay. Anomaly Gek, Viking, Corvax, or Traveler? I'm gonna go Traveler. Oh. Yeah. Choose my colors. Go with that color. Not that I'll ever see him, but...
Yeah.
I wasn't down, I hit the wrong button. See what multi-tool I got now. Yeah, let me, there you go. Impulse inverter. Wow. But I ain't got the money for that. 3.4 million. They don't even want my current multi-tool. That's actually not a bad one. Well, I do have enough to get up there. Back to base. Okay. I always wonder what it looked like behind there. And we made it. Anything in there? No. Let's go before the storm hits and immediately kills me. All right. Not the light. Thank you. Begin decryption. Traveler finds their wings. Fly to us. Claim your place among the stars. Reach the decoded coordinates. Really? Why would you put that up there? Thank you. backwards, go forwards. That way. Please don't let it rain. You know what? Nope. That's pure, isn't it? Oh, wait. I know why it's not doing it. Don't get those very often on this planet. Still that way. What's that? Then I figured it was that. I'm just gonna hop my ship and land there. It's distance. Signals led me to the wreck of a freighter. Colossal fragments of metal scattered across the landscape. Were these messages nothing but the misfiring circuits of a long forgotten ruin? Nestled among the debris, I find the pilot's log, blanking, awaiting input. Instead of displaying the ship's log, the terminal spits out a strange sequence of numbers. They are followed by a short message. The anomaly comes from the stars. Take flight. A schematic for a hyperdrive is attached to the end of the message. Pull a blueprint from the computer, but this hyperdrive blueprint is for a conventional starship, not a freighter of this size. Someone placed this here after the crash, hoping it would be found. 5 microprocessors. Those are expensive. Don't have either one of them. 125 chromatic metal. I don't know if I can get to that or not, but I'm gonna damn sure give it a shot. Thank you. with you. Always done it. For it to catch up. Next. Okay. More dice. Come on, show it to me. Help her. Whoa. I expected a drop, but not that quick. $95,000. I know how to get that money. Stack of those, which is 15 of those salvage data, is like $700,000. So getting that 95 won't be hard. I just got to get enough of the chromatic metals. Oh, I need that. I just recharged you. So I need to find there, get some words, and try and get a stack of those things and we'll sell them. Might get a couple stacks. There. Those are what they need. Rain coming through. There's just no damn storm yet. Two. Seems like that might be the max you can get on VR. Usually get four on regular non-VR playthroughs. Don't see any more, so we'll go there. That piece of fern slapped me in the face, actually made me blink. How many of those do I have? No. Yeah, I went there. Two. That's all I have. I used all the others, that's right. I was just at 10. Where'd I get $2,000? Learn five words. Oh, stupid slap plant. Oh. Hey, buddy, you are noisy. Fill up my stuff right quick.
Toxic protection. Stabilizing.
Yep. I'll have to jump in a couple jumps to get up out of this. No, I don't. I can just do this. As soon as that's full. Thank you. None. Got three out of that one. Seven. I mean, take a minute. Nothing yet. Going to get the word, but I think I'm just going to go for this. Oh, faster. That was partially right there. Thought it was sticking out of the ground there. Three more. There's one. Two words over there. I gotta go for them. Those things are cool looking. Death. I. Three more. That should be 13, so one more get a stack. Hopefully. Go up there, I guess. Building down there. big hills here. You. That's a little freaky looking right there. Way down there. I'm not worried about that. Gotta get me a better chair. Well, that's before it goes down. I got to get me some mods on there. 10 words. How many is that? That'll be more than a stack. And on that note, I do believe I'm going to call it here. So, call my ship in. Thank you for watching this far. It'll probably be a couple days before I get on here again. Probably hop on my Xbox and do an exploration video tomorrow. So, somebody watch that. And if you like what you saw, go ahead and give the video a like. Consider subscribing. I really like the VR. It is so immersive. And thank you for stopping by.